Is your home HVAC system getting old? It may be time to replace it with a more efficient system. Today, we'll look at the new generation of HVAC systems. Summer means spending more time in the backyard, but what about those mosquitoes? We've got an eco-friendly solution that will eliminate those pesky insects. Save money on your electric bill by going solar. We'll show you how. This is the show all about you and your space, your home and surroundings. We are Designing Spaces. Think green.
Hi, I'm Millie. Welcome to my house. I like to think of it as a super home. And not just because I get my own room, although that doesn't hurt, but because Andy at Vivint Solar put solar panels on my roof. And now, with all the money that we're saving, I'm getting a new bike. If you think solar energy is too expensive or complicated to actually work, think again. It's happening right now. Every 4 minutes, a small company or home becomes a super home like mine. And if I can understand solar energy, anyone can. But just in case, we've got Andy. He's super into his stuff. Let's start with the panels. They look heavy. That's where the energy from the sun goes. Andy, go for it. He loves this.
I do love this, Millie. The energy that's produced by the sun is something that we need to capture. And the way we do that is with our solar modules. Our solar modules are placed on a home, and they take that energy that's created by the sun and convert it into DC power. That DC power needs to then be inverted using inverters so that we can use it in our homes, which is alternating current. That alternating current is what we use to plug in our laptops, our cell phones, our gaming systems, and power everything that allows us to go about our daily lives.
See? It's really simple. But what's the big deal with solar anyway? My dad says he likes it because he gets to save money and stick it to the utility company, whatever that means. My mom likes it because it's good for the environment. Andy says that's no problem.
It's not. Solar does two things. First, it saves our customers money. But more importantly, it helps save our environment. The way in which we capture the energy produced by a solar array is that we use a net meter. That net meter spins both forward and backwards, capturing the amount of production our array is producing. All of the overproduction that takes place gets sent back to the power grid, and that's how we calculate the savings for you and your parents and anyone who chooses Vivint Solar. The Earth receives more power in 1 hour from the sun than we can use in an entire year. This means that solar systems like Millie's and all the others across the United States are helping to reduce the amount of carbon dioxide by 35 million tons from going into our atmosphere. Additionally, it's keeping fossil fuel in the ground where it belongs. So solar power is helping people save money and preserve the environment without having to change their lifestyle.
Now my mom doesn't get mad at me when I leave the TV on. The best part is, you don't have to be rich to get a solar system. Although my dad says he doesn't mind if our neighbors think he is. All this stuff, Andy pretty much gave to us. That's why my parents asked him to stay for dinner.
Well, that's not entirely true. Sort of is, but at Vivint Solar, we have a new idea.
This is how it works at Vivint Solar. We install the modules and all the racking and all parts and pieces associated with your solar array at our cost. And we do this by looking at your utility bills and seeing how much power you're actually consuming. We then tailor the system for your specific needs. This allows us to then discuss the options when we compare conventional utility rates and our solar options with potential customers. The way we see it, solar power should be an option for everyone. Think about it. We choose the car we drive, we choose the phone we use, but we don't have a choice as it relates to how we consume our electricity.
That's why we never really read our electricity bills. What's the point? We're giving people energy freedom, and that is a new concept.
Okay, so let's say you want a super solar home, like mine. It's super simple. You don't have to buy the system. Then guys like Andy come to your house and put them on your roof at no cost. Then you get all this natural energy, saving you money. The best part is, Vivint Solar takes care of everything. If it breaks, they'll come to your house and fix it. It's like my dad says, it's a win-win. It's good for the wallet, good for the environment.
We like to think so.
To learn more, go to vivintsolar.com. Next time, we'll learn how to get a system on your house. See you later.
To see this portion of the show again, visit designingspaces.tv. Making a space you can call home. Living the lifestyle you desire. It's what we are all about. We are Designing Spaces.
For more information about anything you've seen on today's show or to find out how to be part of the show, log on to designingspaces.tv. You can visit these websites to learn more about the participants on this edition of Designing Spaces.